what's the benefit to that? Exactly. So scientists can't be everywhere, right? And they don't have the time to do